14,000 people are watching Hishinshin because they realize that Hishinshin is not a player. Hishinshin is not a streamer. Hishinshin is a way of life. Hishinshin is something that you can cherish, so you can hold in your hand and love. Because Hishinshin is with all of us. When you subscribe to Hishinshin, give me your money.
Get fucked.
I can't move! Dude, I couldn't.
What? There's no fucking way that hit me!
Oh shit. That's not what you want, is it? No, no it's not.
Let's go! Oh! That is super awkward, bro. Uh-oh. That is super awkward.
get wrecked, kid! Wow, I'm so good at this game.
Oh. I got level 6. I get this dude in a combo. Get the money.
Yet they have minions crushing in the mid lane. They don't want to give up this triple and hit.
That Dodok finds the stun, looks objective, but Bjergsen actually buffing the stun through and was able to get everybody else. Ven takes down Huni in an instant, and now Dodok's going to be left for dead. Smoothie hops over. There's the Vanguard deck. TSS rushing in there. Ven with a double. Ven with a triple kill. Ven with a quadra kill. TSM in game number one will get their kites up. The penta kill. That's it.
Best in the West shows up in game number one of this series for TSM.
Haunter getting chased by the rest of Huni. He wants blood. Rajah's going flat no forward. Flash. There's the portal in. Haunter about to transform. His hop's not going to go very far. He goes down as well.
They're going right for Baron. It's 21 minutes in. They have the Mountain Dragon. They still have Feast on Huni. And they're trying to blow this game wide open.
Looking good here, but now Grig, he's stolen a lot this split. Mithy also around the side. Maybe going to try something here. Grig, he's going to go.
Yeah. Right off.
You're kidding me!
Huni mistimes the Feast there. And Echo Fox.
Manipool breaks with the dive, they find the front line. But again, folks, they're going to try to run. Haunter with an equalizer that maybe puts TSM all the way in. Bjergsen, he is dancing around the Echo Fox carries. TSM put all the way in. Huni just buying time as Bjergsen, he lines up the quadra.
It's a quadra for Bjergsen. He is feeling it, taunting onto Huni in that Zonya's Hourglass.
Give me the assassin, give me the carry, give me the kills, and give me game number five. Bjergsen will push TSM to where he always has, the penta kill and the chance for another finals appearance.
Two wins for TSM, make it two.
Ult again there from Huni, but Bjergsen now able to roam up here. He's actually Dodok getting there at a pretty good clip. Ulti is going to miss. He's going to go back in into the lands with a spike. Now to Monte, maybe looking for his Bjergsen. He's trying to find the outpost.
What?
He's too far forward. Chained on by Huni. Bjergsen, he may go down, but
he's
doing? He just throws back over. Now Haunter getting dove in, but Bjergsen might still fancy something. Dodok dead. He had no ulti. Here's Bjergsen again.
Bjergsen.
To the Monte. That's it. TSM, they turn it around.
His glow movement completely destroy Dardock in that fight. He actually moved the clone first. Dardock flashed out.
Looking for something with TSM. Gonna try and turn it back around. Venmo's too pretty healthy. Here's Huni putting him on in. Only finds frontline. Ven still living for so long. That's two kills. Haunter. He might make it another Penta to end out the game. No, it's Bjergsen that takes the next kill. But the Monte is dead. And thank you.